Over a foot of snow in the Swan Range. That's bullseye data right there for dangerous conditions. But we also saw shooting cracks. We triggered some avalanches from steep rollovers. Saw natural activity. All this pointed us towards mellower slope angles today. Areas in sheltered terrain will be the quickest to heal. But areas with saw wind loading will be slower to heal, so give it a few days out there.